What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Happy's Humble Burger Farm. And let's see if we can figure this out. All lights were soft at all times. That's some. It's color coded. Oh wait. Green. It's like yellow, white, blue, red. So yellow, white, blue, red. Yellow. Gonna get in here.
It's not just our experiment. Something is alive down there. Upon extraction, I must demand Zane reconsider his Lucidus initiative. It must be shut down immediately and permanently. We must seal the underground facility. Grim is a good man, but I fear he's been staring into the darkness for far too long and losing sight of why we
Red.
all started this.
Hi. Hey, none of that. Wee. Hey, how's it going? Think that's cooked. Nope. That cooked. No, it is not. Let's go. There's something I'm missing. Because I don't think that's cooking. That's definitely not cooking. Let's see. It's that side. See, am I missing the appliance thing? Because that is not cooking. We just. Yeah, of course. All that meat back there is spoiled. Okay, well, that's cooking. Let's head around. Cooked? Nope. So rude. Where'd it go? Oh, they exploded the meat. Frick. Huh? Hey! So rude, these things. No. Quite done yet. Time to go boom, boom. Trying to blow up my burger. Damn. Okay. Let's try this again. Wait, why'd you start already? We need that. That. Have we done that already? Let's run back here. Rude. Trying to make you food, big guy. Your sandwich with all five toppings, what? I know I put all five on there. Cheese, tomato, onion. Lettuce, pickle, and then we slap that on there. There we go. There was coffee here. Damn it! Okay, we gotta be a little quicker with that. Okay, okay, okay. Let's get over there. One, two, three. One, two, three. See, can we, like... Kind of. Cool. Okay, we did cheese now. Boom. 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 There we go. Grab that. No. Onion, tomato, pick it up, tank the damage, Whee! Catch! Didn't even think about that. Damn! Okay. For some reason, when making those, my brain doesn't think to pick up multiple ingredients at once. Run over here. 1, 2, 3. Boom, boom. Bottom bun. 1, 2, 3. Done yet? Okay, back it up. Go over here real quick. Grab the coffee, use it instantly. There we go. That was stupid. Crap, crap. Yep. Ah! I knew we were ahead there. Okay, maybe three on there at a time isn't a good idea. Four. And that. Come on, finish cooking you. Go. There, catch. Gotta go fast. Whoop. One, two, three, four. Catch! And then back around really quick. Then we pick that up on the grill. Set off that. There we go. I hadn't even gotten the one down. Rude, honestly. Back behind here. Grab it. There we go. Whew. Okay, let's heal. Animatronic, huh?
SMP Peter is an organism that fuses with Petey, the portly pig animatronic. SMP Peter has an insatiable hunger. After rampaging through the facility for several days, he found his way into a Burgerborn simulation stage that was under repair. Construction workers are fixing up the building. Me and my team were working on a large quantity of AI units when all of a sudden, Peter burst in. He devoured the entire construction group, all of my scientists, and dozens of AI units. I heard the walking. I heard the screams of my friends and my co-workers as they were massacred. After hours, I finally emerged only to find Peter overburdened and fused to the floor. He couldn't reach me, and I made it out of the only survivor. The employees who lost their lives were simply wiped from the records, their history as a company erased. Their families have no idea they even worked here. And now, I'll never hear from them again.
Ooh, okay, don't know what that's gonna be for. Got a trophy called Crafty, so apparently something interesting. Alright, we'll look at those when we get back to our apartment. Alrighty, though. So there's probably going to be a 5 boss fights, considering all of the people, like all the things. Why does that still look like it is the way we need to walk? No? Alright. But yeah, like I was saying, probably going to be one for each of the mascots. And, well, one down then. So, thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.